Hello, everyone. Very, very good afternoon and welcome to Folk Monday here on Homechoir. We've got some great songs for you today. The new song is the Tennessee Wig Walk. Special request from not one, but several home choristers over the last few weeks and months. I think you must all be getting together and deciding which pieces you want us to do, which is fine by me. So I know some of you know this from way back. Some of you sang it, as I can see from the chat, in the playground at school. And for those who don't know it, it's a great, great piece. Really cheery and chirpy. And so along with that, we're going to sing Alouette, of course, that French-Canadian classic. We're going to sing the House of the Rising Sun, the Blackleg Miner, and finish off When the Boat Comes In. So some really, really good folk singing today. Some cheery, some less so, but all really, really good tunes. Exactly what you've come to expect from us here at Homechoir. Now, I could do with a bit more of the old Joanna. Marvellous, that's a bit better. And do I have my acoustic here? I do, to have my tracks. So this is the Tennessee Wig Walk track. Just to warn you, it's a very, very catchy tune. But this time I take no responsibility. It wasn't my choice. Well, it kind of was. But if any of you kind of get cross with me and send me tweets at 3 o'clock in the morning saying I'm still singing this song, I just want you to know you brought it on yourselves. Here's the House of the Rising Sun. Great, great song, this one. The Blackleg Miner. This is our chilled out home choir version. Let's have it a bit louder, don't we think? Does it go any louder, Ben? Let's see. Oh, it does. Good. And then, honestly, one of my favourite tracks that we put together, the wonderful When the Boat Comes In. You know, sometimes I put these arrangements together and I kind of, well, I obviously take great care over them, everyone. They do take a while. And sometimes I think, yeah, that's absolutely fine. That's exactly what we want. And then sometimes it seems to work particularly well. And that's an example, I think, of one of the arrangements we do on Homechoir that's particularly good. Now then, how's everyone doing in the chat? Well, there's lots of lovely people here, and I'll get to you in just a minute, but I want to welcome everyone who is watching this broadcast later on. Thank you to the hundreds of people who watch Homechoir after it's streamed and who click the like button and leave us comments and enjoy Homechoir as part of their busy lives. You're all superstars, and I hope you enjoy the show today. Hello to everyone who is here live but isn't chatting today. Particular hello to Helene and Bill and Val. Hello to Sue and Tony and Sally and Annie and Maureen. Hello to Anne and Linda and Charlotte and Nikki and Val and Huyen and Katie and Thornbury. Hello to Harry and June. Hello to all of you. And then hello everyone over here. Goodness me. Lots of lovely folks. So let me see, how are we doing and who have we got here today? So, hello Alison, hello Carol, hello Carolyn, hello Kathy, hello Christine, hello Colette, hello Dorothy, hello Eileen, hello Emma, hello Fiona, hello Glennis, hello Gloria, hello Irena, hello Jill, hello Karen, hello Kim, hello Kit Kat, hello Michael, hello Nicola, hello Nikki, hello Patricia, hello Sarah, hello Susanna, hello Suzanne, hello Valda, hello Virginia, hello to Wendy and all of you. Hope you are having a good day. The Homechoir effect is in full swing here. It is warm and sunny. So if it does get a bit warm in here, a bit too warm, I do have the fan. Let me just pop it on and see how notable that is. Oh, just a little bit of a buzz in the background. But to avoid the conductor turning into a melted lump here in the chair, I might sneak it on as we go. So there we are. How's everyone doing today? What are we chatting about? As YouTube is not showing me the comments. Good. Carolyn's just had a fishy on a little dishy. Wonderful. Excellent. Nikki, sorry to hear you're not well. I hope you're getting better. Hope you feel better soon. I think you might have caught something from Eurovision apart from Eurovision fever. And that's probably what it is. Alison says, thank you for coming to Newcastle. Virtually your choice of songs. Hugely welcome, Alison. As you all know, some of the best songs come from up north where you are. Great stuff. Kim's wishing, hope everyone had a good weekend. Well, absolutely. Hope you all had a good one, everyone. It's really nice the last few days to not be running around chasing my tail. Having said that, it's all now go this week. Celebration Day is round the corner and lots to do to still get this song ready, because the point is to have it ready by Friday of this week so that people can start playing it online and we can upload it to places like Spotify and Apple Music. So there's a lot of people running around frantically getting mixes done and over to me, but really exciting. And it's one of those things when you have an idea and then you see it take off and other people getting on board, I'm still getting used to it after all these years. And to see this song blossoming and blooming and have got amazing people involved, just fabulous. Absolutely fabulous. So thank you to everyone who's taken part in that. Hello to Jill. Good afternoon to you. Hope you're having a good day. Jill says it'll be your only live session this week. Well, you're very, very welcome. You're obviously very busy. And when the weather's good, getting out there, I presume playing golf and socialising with all your mates. Well, that's brilliant. And I hope you have a good week. Great stuff. Yeah, people wishing Nikki the best. And absolutely, just take it easy. Some people are having coffee. Mary is having a coffee. I'm right there with you, Mary. Cheers. Hello, Soraya. Good afternoon to you. Good morning, as it will be in Brazil. And I saw your tweet, Soraya, to wonderful Roddy Williams, who was over there in Sao Paulo performing with an orchestra. What a brilliant talent he is. What a lovely, lovely man as well. That's the thing. I've worked with a lot of singers. I've worked with a lot of conductors. And sometimes they're brilliant musicians. And should we just say they leave a little bit to be desired in the form of their personalities? Not anyone I've worked with recently. But Roddy is genuinely one of the nicest people I've ever met, regardless of the fact that he's an incredible talent, one of the best singers in the world. I mean, you can really go off some people, can't you? Okay, Kit Kat's got tea. That's great. Tea, coffee, whatever you've got. It's time to start our show. So do enjoy the singing today, everyone. The new song is the Tennessee Wig Walk, and we've got some other Homechoir classics to enjoy. So let's put a smile on each other's faces, shall we? And if you can make sure you've got that drink handy, water, tea, coffee, whatever it is, make sure it's close to hand so you can stay hydrated. And let's start in F major today. So F, A, C, or F. Sing home choir and we can start the show. Nice deep breath, everyone, and lovely stuff. Thank you so much, everyone, and welcome to Home Choir. It is Monday, so it must be time for Folk Monday. And as I was just saying, our programme today is eclectic, but all from the folk repertoire. This first song is a special request. In particular, Dear Nesta wrote to me and asked for this one, but she's not the only one. There've been multiple people over the last few weeks and months who've wanted to learn the Tennessee Wig Walk. And it's a great, great piece recorded in the 1950s originally by, I've got the lady here, Bonnie Lou. So Bonnie Lou recorded this under the Parlophone record label. It got up onto the Billboard. It was in the top 10 bestsellers list, reaching number 6 in 1953. And it's a really jaunty little number. We'll then follow that with The House of the Rising Sun, something also from the USA, but a little bit less wholesome, but great fun. Then we'll learn Alouette, or sing Alouette. Of course, we learned it a few weeks ago. This song about a dove. What happens to the dove? Well, it's... the lark, of course. To the lark. What happens to the lark? Well, let's not dwell on that too much, but it's a fun, fun song, and you'll know the tune, and we'll all have fun with that one. Then the Blackleg Miner, a song from up north here in the UK, a song about what happens to somebody who breaks a picket line. Again, not the cheeriest of songs, but a great tune. We'll finish with something a bit more reassuring, When the Boat Comes In, which is a lovely lullaby. Now, what have we got coming up this week? Well, those of you who are please recording Celebration Day videos for Celebration Day itself, now's the time to get started on that. As I was saying yesterday, Celebration Day is something we've been involved in now for 2 years, and it is May the 28th this year. And if you were able to record a short video, 30 seconds, and put it up online on your social media, so that would be on YouTube or Twitter, on Facebook, wherever you want to put it, with the hashtag Celebration Day, just saying who you're celebrating and why. And it can be, as I say, as short as you like. You can just be holding a photograph of that person saying, I'm celebrating my Uncle Frank, who taught me how to fish, and I'm going to go fishing on Celebration Day and think about my dear Uncle Frank. Something along those lines. And this is not a three-line whip. I'm not expecting everyone to do it, but those of you that wish to, it would be wonderful to have Home Choir taking part in this because, well, Home Choir was one of the most active communities last year working with Celebration Day, and I just know I can rely on many of you to take part this year. So there we are. Now, In terms of what we've got coming up this week, we've got a deep dive on Wednesday. We're going to be looking at the story of the creation of Bach's Cantata 147, from which we get the beautiful piece, Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring. Fascinating insights into how Bach composed, a little bit about his daily life when he was writing these cantatas, and of course exploring the wonderful music and the impact it has had on our choral tradition. So don't miss that. Wednesday, 2 o'clock. Then Fun Friday, when the Red Red Robin comes bobbing along into our brains to get thoroughly and utterly stuck for the weekend. One of the catchiest tunes out there. I mean, at this point, I think we're going to have to just put out a chart of what you think are the greatest earworms. That's something I think we'll do towards the end of our academic year, is put together a top 10 earworms show and then just broadcast it. And then it's like lighting the blue touch paper, isn't it? I don't know what'll happen if we get that many earworms in one place. It might just reach a kind of implosion level, but it'll be fun anyway. So join me on Fun Friday for a very, very catchy tune, and it'll get you bobbing along into the weekend. And then on Sing Sunday this week, it's Sibelius, the beautiful Be Still My Soulless, sung by you, Vivaldi, Et in Terra Pax on the Gloria, and the Foray Cantique de Jean Racine. So all of that and more, you'll find the details there in our weekly newsletter. Please go to the website, homechoir.org, click newsletter, sign up at the top, fill it in, and you're done. Don't forget to tell us your birthday. We don't need to know the year. We'd never ask that. But if you can tell us the day and the month, well, then we will be able to sing you happy birthday on your special day. Now, we do have birthdays this week, but none today or tomorrow. So the next birthday celebration will be on Wednesday. But I think we should all get warmed up before we learn the Tennessee Wig Walk. So can I invite you all, please, if you're able to stand up. And if standing's not on the menu, that is, of course, absolutely fine. But do please sit up in your chairs and we'll just start relaxing. Let's just roll our heads around, everybody. Just stretch these muscles out. Lovely. And then roll your shoulders round, everyone. And once you've rolled your shoulders in one direction, roll them back the other way. And as we're doing this, I'll just say hello to anyone who's joined us in the last few minutes on the live stream. I can see Michael's here. Hello, Michael. Hello, Colette. Hello, Sue. Hope you had a nice birthday. Hello, Marie. Hello, everyone. Hope you enjoy today. All right, shoulders up to your ears, everyone. Deep breath, sigh, relax. Here we go. And just keep those shoulders relaxing, everyone. Well done, well done. Just roll the head around in one direction and the other way and to the middle and forwards. And we'll just repeat that. So up and then off to one side and to the middle and the other way and to the middle and forwards. And then just within those three movements, everyone, left, right and forwards, just let your head roll around. Very, very nice. Thank you. Okay, so let's do a bit of singing. We're going to start nice and low here today. We're going to sing ya, 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 ya with me. And ya, 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 ya. Ya, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo. Yo, 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 yo. To start our program today, and let's have a look at our first song. This is a dance, the Tennessee Wig Walk. Now, unfortunately, I won't be able to join in with the dancing because I should be playing and singing. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. But those of you that do know this dance, well, the instructions are all here in the song. And if you do know this one, pop up in the live chat. Let everyone know if you know this song. It goes like this. I'm a bald-necked chicken, I'm a knock-kneed hen. Never been so happy since I don't know when. I walk with a wiggle and a giggle and a squawk, doing the Tennessee wig walk. That's the basics of this song. Let's do that first line. A one, two, three. I'm a bow-legged chicken, I'm a knock-kneed hen. They've never been so happy since I don't know when. Everyone, never been so happy since I don't know when. Then I walk with a wiggle and a giggle and a squawk. I walk with a wiggle and a giggle and a squawk, doing the Tennessee wig walk. Everyone, doing the Tennessee wig walk. Excellent. You now know three quarters of this song, because the next verse, well, uses the same melody. Let's sing it together. Hear a tune on the fiddle on the hardwood floor. A one, two, three. Hear a tune on the fiddle on the hardwood floor. Though I'm broke, I'm weary and my back is sore. I walk with a wiggle and a giggle and a squawk, doing the Tennessee wig walk. Brilliant. Well done. Now, the middle eight goes. Put your toes together, your knees apart. Bend your back, get ready to start. Nice and straightforward. Put your toes together, your knees apart. So one, two, three. Put your toes together, your knees apart. And then bend your back, get ready to start. Bend your back, get ready to start. Then we sing, flap your elbows just for luck. With me, flap your elbows just for luck. Then you wiggle and you waddle like a baby duck. Then you wiggle and you waddle like a baby duck. Let's sing that middle eight. Put your toes together. Put your toes together, your knees apart. Bend your back, get ready to start. Flap your elbows just for luck. Then you wiggle and you waddle like a baby duck. There we go. And then the last verse. Dance with me, honey, tap your toes and glide. And we'll all be together side by side. I walk with a wiggle and a giggle and a squawk, doing the Tennessee wig walk. And then we go back to the beginning and we sing it all the way through again. So you're now ready to sing and hopefully even dance along with this great, great song. Thank you, Nesta, and everyone else who requested this. This one is just for you. Here is the Tennessee wig walk. I'm a knock-kneed hen, never been so happy since I don't know when. I walk with a wiggle and a giggle and a squawk, doing the Tennessee wig walk. Hear a tune on a fiddle on a hardwood floor. Though I'm broke, I'm weary and my back is sore. I walk with a wiggle and a giggle and a squawk, doing the Tennessee wig walk. Put your toes together, go. Cheery little number. Get your toes tapping. And if you did manage to make sense of those instructions, well, you're doing better than I did. I just about managed to get my elbows flapping, but the stuff about toes together and knees apart, I mean, Just be careful, all right? Homechoir takes no responsibility for any injuries caused doing the Tennessee Wig Walk. If there are any issues, then please refer to Bonnie Lou. I'm not even sure she's alive anymore. So, yeah, blame her. Now then, everyone, something very, very different, something distinctly darker, but with a really, really good tune, a classic, if you will, a very, very old song, of course, covered multiple times during the 20th century. And, well, it's called The House of the Rising Sun. If you've ever played the guitar, this is one of those pieces that this usually fits rather nicely under the fingers. And we're doing our version in D minor. So those of you who've got a cantilet, you might be able to play along with some of these chords. Let's enjoy The House of the Rising Sun. Gotta use the big, big yelling voice of this one. Ma 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 ma. Here we go. There is a house in New Orleans. They call the Rising Sun. It's been the ruin of many a poor boy, and me, oh Lord, I'm one. Get the heads banging on this one. If I had listened what Mama said, I'd be at home today. Being so young and foolish, poor boy, led around. Tell my baby sister, never do like I have done, to shun that house in New Orleans they call the Rising Sun. Hope you're sweating out there. Like a really good belt to get rid of the cobwebs. There we go, everyone. Hope you enjoyed that one. Said somewhat dark in terms of topic, but a really, really good tune. Fascinating song. Worth a deep dive all on its own. But there we are. Let's move on and sing Alouette, a song we learned just a couple of weeks ago. Relatively new to the channel, but an absolute classic. Speaking to somebody recently from Canada, I think many of you here are Canadian, and saying what an absolute earworm this is. Well, of course, it's perfect for an earworm because along comes the lark to hopefully pluck it out for us. Now, what happens to this poor little lark? Well, this dear little lark is going to get plucked, starting at the head, and then the beak, and then the neck, then the wings, then the legs and the tail and the back. I can't say what happens to the lark afterwards. Let's just assume it goes to live on a farm upstate with all the other larks. So let's sing this one together. This one is a little bit of what it's like, one of these songs. It's like the rattling bog. Yeah, it just keeps adding. It's an additive song. So you might need to start breathing through your ears. Here we go. Alouette, gentille alouette. Alouette, je te plumerai la tête, je te plumerai la tête, et la tête, et la tête. Alouette, alouette, oh, alouette, gentille alouette. Alouette, je te plumerai, je te plumerai le bec, je te plumerai le bec, et le bec, et le bec, et la tête, et la tête. Alouette, alouette, oh. Aren't we? Yeah, it's not just plucking one feather, making sure there is literally nothing left on this poor lark, at which point he can put on a nice little jumper and go and enjoy the rest of his day. I think that's what I'm going to assume happens to the lark at the end of the song. Nothing more nefarious than that, just plucking him so he can then enjoy the latest spring collection, the Paris collection, if you will, or would it be the Quebec collection? Anyway, whatever you decide. Oh, goodness me. That's quite a song, isn't it? Oh, right, let's roll our shoulders round. Some people are going, yeah, right, in the comments. Look, it's whatever gets us through the day. Now, we're going to sing this next song, which is the Blackleg Miner. And there's no sugarcoating this. This is a typical folk song. So many folk songs are like this. Great tune, great chords, really depressing lyrics. And this one falls very much into that category. And, of course, made famous by Steel Eye Span, who's still my favourite folk group ever. And after this broadcast, if you've not listened to it for a while, go and have a listen to Steel Eye Span singing the Blackleg Miner. Maddie Pryor, what an artist, what an incredible singer. But this is the Homechoir version, which isn't quite as aggressive. It's got a little bit more of a kind of a chilled out vibe, which is my way of hoping to soften the blow of the subject matter. Here, everyone, is the Blackleg Miner, also in D minor. Blackleg Miner creeps to work with his his moleskin pants and dirty shirt, there goes the blackleg miner. Well, he grabs his duds and down he goes to hew the coal that lies below. There's not a woman in this town row. Well, look at the blackleg miner. Oh, Delaval is a terrible place. They rub wet clay in the blackleg's face. Around the heaps they run a foot race to catch the blackleg miner. And him get near the Seghill mine, across the way they stretch a line to catch the throat and break the spine of the dirty blackleg miner. They grab his duds and his picks as well. Skin pants and dirty shirt, there goes the blackleg miner. There we go. It's a great tune. Great, great harmony. Really depressing lyrics. Welcome everyone to the world of folk music. Pretty much without exception. Although this next one, our last song for today, is indeed an exception. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous song with a couple of little dark moments. It wouldn't be a bit of folk music if it didn't have it, but it's a lullaby, isn't it? And for those of you who know this one, who know this arrangement, this was put together nearly 2 years ago. It really is amazing how time flies, but it's one of the first pieces that I incorporated a little bit of lovely cantile into the mix. Now, it is in the key of B flat, which is going to make life interesting to those of you playing along on the cantile. But if you've got a guitar, you can put the fret on and you can play. If you put it on fret 3 and then play it all in, what would you do? Play it in G, it'll suit your guitar playing. But everyone else, let's put a big smile on our face. Let's enjoy When the Boat Comes In. Here we go. Come here, little Jackie, now I've smoked me backy, let's all now be happy till the boat comes in. You shall have a fishy on a little dishy, you shall have a fishy when the boat comes in. And dance to your daddy, sing to your mommy, dance to your daddy, to your mommy sing. Dance to your daddy, sing to your mommy, dance to your daddy, to your mommy sing. You shall have a fishy on a little dishy, you shall have a herring when the boat comes in. Here's thy mother coming like a canny woman, yonder comes thy father drunk he cannot stand. And ye shall have a fishy on a little ishy, ye shall have a mackerel when the boat comes in. And dance to your daddy, sing to your mommy, dance to your daddy, to your mommy sing. Dance to your daddy, sing to your mommy, dance to your daddy, to your mommy sing. Ye shall have a fishy on a little ishy, ye shall have a haddock when the boat comes in. Ah, Tommy's always fuddling, he's so fond of ale, he's so kind to me, I hope he'll never fail. And dance to your daddy, sing to your mommy, dance to your daddy, to your mommy, sing. Dance to your daddy, sing to your mommy, dance to your daddy, to your mommy, sing. Dance. Fishy on a little dishy, he shall have a salmon when the boat comes in. There we go, home choir. That is your Folk Monday. I hope you had fun singing with us today. As always, it's great to have you with us, whether you're watching live, whether you're watching later on. It's a treat to put these shows together for you. So if you like what we do, please do hit the thumbs up. Don't forget, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, it doesn't cost you anything and will put a huge smile on my face. And I hope you feel after today that we've earned that subscription. Huge thanks to everyone who leaves us comments and likes and so on and comes along and supports the live chat. And again, those of you that donate to the channel, we cannot do it without your support. And every penny goes back into making this all this content for you. So if you do support us, even if it's a little bit, if you can support us every month, we thank you enormously. So join me on Wednesday for a deep dive, one of my little chats, only about half an hour or so, all about J.S. Bach and the composition of his cantata 147, Herz und Mund und Tat und Leben, from which comes Jesu Joy of Man's Desiring. So if you've ever listened to that piece, thought, oh, that's nice, I'd like to know more about it though. Join me on Wednesday. Our Fun Friday this week is a very, very catchy When the Red Red Robin Comes Bob Bob Bobbing Along. And of course, then we've got the Joy of Sing Sunday. Remember, those of you that can, please consider recording a video for Celebration Day. And just as soon as I can, I will share with you, Home Choir, the premiere. Well, might not be the world premiere, but it will certainly be one of the first people to hear the full Celebration Day song when it's all finished. So looking forward to seeing you soon. Enjoy the rest of your week and do take care, everyone.